initially, when you are a junior lawyer, na, it is about supporting your reporting associate. Okay, so if you are reporting to a senior associate, then your job is to make them successful, make them help, make them a little less stressed getting their work done. Okay, make their lives easier. So if you can make their lives easier, if they get to go home early because you are there, just remember this principle. They should get to go home early because you are so good. So the work you are doing is reducing their burden, because most of the time they are told that, you know, this is your job, get this done. So they are managing you. Your job is that, you know, they are very happy. They can delegate work to you with their closed eyes. You're getting it done. You don't need them to train you much. Okay. If they have to correct you frequently, if they have to teach you a lot, then they'll hate you. If they have to stay back in the office because you are making mistakes, then God save you, right? Then they'll shout at you. It will be bad. They'll give bad reviews about you. So your job is to make them happy that they can go home early. Whatever work they are giving you is getting done, and they are giving you more and more work because you are getting things done so well, right? They can close their eyes and rely on you. If your firm can take more clients because they know the work will get delivered because you are there. You are there, so the firm can take more work. This is how what you are trying to do. Okay, it is not to do your job the fastest, nothing. It's just that you are able to handle the work in a timeline. And because you are there, the senior associates are chilling. I mean, not chilling, they are also doing their work, but they are not overburdened. And they are not spending 1 hour, 2 hour a day correcting your work, explaining to you what to do. All this is very problematic. The more you can do on your own initiative without guidance, the better you are in a law firm. If you need a lot of guidance, then unless your senior associate is very sweet, very nice, you will be in problem. As you climb to mid-level from that junior level, it is about delivering work consistently with minimal intervention for superiors. Okay, that is the case even at junior level. But as more and more happens, it's like, okay, this person is almost like a PA. He's a senior associate, but or he or she is almost like a PA that is running or she's running her own team, doing really great work, doesn't need any. We don't really need to check his work, and we can confirm whatever work they're doing without bothering too much. Okay, whatever we check, it is correct. There is no error, no mistake. It's going great. Fantastic, right? This is what you want. Delivering work consistently with minimal intervention from superiors, right? And running deals on your own without much, managing clients on your own without much intervention. This is the best situation. Okay, can you talk to a client and handle a mandate end to end without much problems, right? Can you understand and articulate what a client wants, right? So at junior level, you don't need this, but as you are in mid-level, can you understand what the client is saying, what they want, what is their business situation, how to apply the law to that business situation and give them a solution? Can you propose a solution independently that the client appreciates and is very happy to pay for that client to the firm? Will a client reach out to you directly next time they have a problem because they trust you and rely on you? This is what you want to achieve with clients, right? The clients like your advice and your support so much that they want to talk to you, not other lawyers in the firm. After a point, you max out as someone who is a workhorse, right? So now, at so far what you're discussing, you're a workhorse. You get a lot of work done for the firm. And firm, you know, the client work is happening smoothly. There is no challenge in getting the work done. Your bosses are happy. They are going home early. They are sleeping well at night because you are doing the work, right? That's great. But sometime this will not be enough. Like, you max out doing this as a workhorse. And then your growth will depend on bringing work to the firm. As a business generator, you are going out and clients are coming to the firm because you are there. Maybe you are so good at your work that people are coming. Maybe you have such good relationship in the industry, people are coming. Could be anything. But, you know, your growth will depend on bringing work to the firm. There are two kinds of partners in law firms, rainmakers and executors. Rainmakers get more success, more equity, more this thing. Executors, they are also important, but not as important as rainmakers in most places. I'm just saying my observation that people who are rainmaker partners get more money, get more promotions, get more equity. Executors are also important. They get good salary only. It's not like they do badly. But everybody knows that rainmakers are getting more. Okay. So best are able to do both. So very good lawyers are executors as well as rainmakers and do both. But growth of the firm depends so much on rainmaking, bringing in new clients usually. And execution is also very important. If execution doesn't happen, you bring in client and work is not happening, you are screwed, right? So you should be able to ideally do both. But rainmaking partners, there's a lot of focus on them in growing law firms. But if it is a stagnant law firm, that's a different situation, right? It's different in law firms that are not growing substantially anymore. And also in a lot of law firms, so many law firms have split, partners have left, rainmaking partners have left with clients. So now those law firms prefer executors that, you know, we don't have to do any rainmaking. Please let us find the clients. You just stay here and work. We prefer those kind of people rather than people who bring a lot of client and then leave to start their own law firm. That's also true. Okay. But for yourself, it is better if you're a rainmaker, because honestly, like, you know, that's a very important skill in law firms.